I wanted to use a material that could last 2,000 years. And, you know, my son-in-law is the one that was the Tupac fan that brought him to Afeni's attention that I was a sculptor. And then we all pulled together to try and create something that would be looking good in 100 years. I took his outfit directly from life. This is an outfit that he wore. This is jewelry that he had. And I wanted to, remember that. And I also took some interest in his video that he did, I Ain't Mad at You, in which he showed an idea of how it would be in heaven for him. And he had a white suit on. So I went with the idea that if that's the way he interpreted himself, I should try to take a hint from what he was trying to say.